All right, rack split jerks.
All right, so the rack would be in that front squat position where we got our elbows up. So get into the bar, and the bar across the shoulders, get into a good split, and there keep the elbows up. As all we do is we want to bend that back knee. See from the side, switch legs, get into a good split position. All I'm doing is bend that back knee to go straight down, trying to keep the elbows up.